These are wide open looks that just aren't going down right now for the Rockets. 10 for 40 from three. Ball hurt himself. Grabbing onto his leg. Ball still down. They've got a foul to stop it. Instead, it gets ahead to Ennis. Ennis lays it up and in. And Lonzo Ball shaking up, grabbing that left ankle. Didn't even try to get up. Boy, that turned pretty far. So they'll attend to him. We'll take a quick break and be back.
NBA Saturday Primetime, presented by...